Hi everybody, welcome to my English class. Today we would learn about preposition. So let's begin. Preposition. A preposition is a word that is placed before a noun or a pronoun to show its relationship to other words in a sentence. Preposition of time. These prepositions are used to indicate when a particular event happened. These include in, on, at, since, for, during, etc. Example, I was studying in the morning. Here, in is used to describe something that is during a period of time. She was born on the 5th of July. On is used to show a day or date. I will reach there at 6 o'clock. At is used to say when something happens. Preposition of place. These prepositions are used to indicate the location and come before a noun or a pronoun. These include in, on, between, behind, under, over, near, etc. The cat is on the wall. On shows at or near a place. Jenny lives near her workplace. Here, near is used to refer the place. Raj is in his room. In specifies within the shape of something. Preposition of movement. These prepositions are used to describe movement. These include to, into, towards, through, etc. Example, I went to the bookstore. To is used to indicate a destination. The swimmer jumped into the pool. Into is used to tell a position in or inside something. The dog was coming towards him. Here, towards specifies in the direction of somebody or something. Since and for. Since, it refers to a particular point of time. Example, I have been studying since 5 a.m. and I am at it even now. Since specifies from a particular time in the past until a later time. The construction of this building has been going on since January. Here, since is used to refer back to a previous point. For. It refers to the duration of time. Example, Maya has worked in this institution as an accountant for 23 years. For is used to show a particular time happenings. Many ideas were discussed for 3 weeks before the annual day theme. For is used to show a reason. During and in. During and in are used to describe actions that happen in a particular period of time. Example, we will be visiting my grandparents during the summer vacation. Here, during indicates a range of time. We will be visiting my grandparents in the summer vacation. Here, in specifies when something happened than what happened. Between and among. Between is used when naming definite individual items. Example, the discussion on a sports meet between our school and other school are going on for 2 days. So, here, between specifies among two or more people or things. Among is used when the items are part of a group and are not specifically named. Example, the sailors divided the money among themselves and the ship sailed on. We had discussed this point among ourselves many times over the past months. In both the sentences, among specifies to show the association or connection with surrounded by. So children, I expect that the content explained is satisfactory to you all. We'll meet you in my next session with a new topic. Thank you.